Hi guys, tonight I will play the first round of World Championship of Absolute Games for national teams, and it's France versus Guatemala in this first round. And I'm playing against Sergio Sierra. And we're gonna start with Tumbleweed. So let's go. I think. Me play something like this. I know how to play Tumbleweed, but actually I'm always playing in 8x8. I don't know 6x6, I don't know the openings, I don't know how to play, so just let's try something, I will see. Okay. He decided to swap this. Let's see now. What are you gonna play? Okay. Why not? I'll probably play something like this. Trying to have the control to play there too, if I play there. I don't know if it's something. Let's try it. Okay, he's playing there. I will block this for sure. Cannot let him play a two there. Cannot let him play a three here for sure. So. Well, let's just play this quickly. Okay. Probably I'm gonna play there. This rate is basically to take there, so we will have to do something. And also I can put a three here, then controlling the middle and taking the neutral. Also defending this one with the second line. No. Why not? You probably want a cat there. I can take this, but I think I will play there first. Switching to take this one seems probably better. And then I will take, because if I take now, he can play a two there. Maybe taking is strong. Maybe taking is strong. Don't know. No, I think I will play there first. Prefer to put some pressure on this one. Okay, he's going into middle. Now I clearly gonna take. I don't know if I'm gonna take this one or this one, but I'm obviously in a really good position. I can also play a two there, but I want to take first. It seems better. Should I take there? Should I take there? Probably there. During the very first moves, it was like he knows how to play, but the two last moves is play there and there. I believe it's pretty bad, so and this one is still under attack. Okay, so he's playing there. This is correct, but I will just take. There is a moment where you know it's Tumbleweed. There is a moment where you just need to take to win. Okay. You want to cut? Don't think I will let him play there, but I think I can play here. I should be able to play here because I control this cell, so I can put a three there later. Shouldn't be a problem. Maybe I have something better to do. This one is under attack. Could play there to just attack the one in the corner. Could play there also. But I think I will start with this one. I'm not sure it's a really good move, but at least shouldn't be bad. Could play a two there also. It's really nice because it's attacking this, but also the two with three lines. So I'm maybe gonna play there. Gonna try to attack everything at the same time. Okay, he's playing a two here. Why not? Still capable to play there. I guess I will try this move. Actually, the one is in direct attack, but also the two. Okay, he's trying to take this one, so I will take the there first. So that this one won't be killed. Now I can kill this one also. It seems. Well, he's in an horrible position now. Okay, that's it. Thanks. Okay. Okay, this is done. He resigned. Maybe let's try to play. No, no, no. Okay, this guy took my place. So I will create another one. But this guy is fucking stupid. Okay, what am I doing? Okay, I will just create another one. And I don't know who is playing first. I think he is. I will let him play first. So I will pick this probably. Okay. Okay, let's go with hex now. Oh, but I am okay. I'm starting. I wanted to let team play first, but okay. I don't care. Fucking stupid website where you cannot even see who is starting. I wanted to let him play first, but let's say that it's not really important. Oh, what is this? Should have play. Well, I don't think he knows how to play hex because this move seems not really logical. I don't see why you would like to play here when you can just play, you know. Let's try to play something like this. Okay. Don't really know why he's playing this kind of moves, but why he's playing like this? This doesn't make sense. Did I miss something on the top? I don't think so. I will just play there. Okay, but it's full connected, so. This is just he really just, well, he doesn't know how to play, so he's trying something, but. I don't need many moves to win. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He's playing some random moves now. Three moves. Okay, that's it. So, I don't know if he has time. We need to play Fischer Random Chess and Othello, but it's not on its website, it's on Play Strategy. Can he play? Are we gonna have to finish this another day? Okay. He can. Okay, so let me create a game. Okay, so we'll probably play something like this. But how do you... What? I don't know how you... Well, let me try to play chess 960. Okay, so and I will decide to play as white. I'm deciding who is playing. We play four games. I'm decided who is playing first in Fischer Random Chess and in X. I will decide to play as white in chess for sure. By the way, we played the two games where I was really confident because I'm pretty experimented in Tumbleweed and Hex, so. I thought I can win these two games. Chess, you never know. So many players are playing chess. Maybe he's really strong. Okay. Okay, so let me just see this because this game is quite bizarre. It's like okay, so you have the rook there. Okay. Maybe. Let's play something like this. I don't really know what to do. Fischer Random Chess is really something special. Probably I'm gonna take and play there. Okay, he's treating to. I already hate this game. I don't understand anything. Okay, he's attacking this. I don't think I want to let him take this, so I will maybe defend with rook a1. Okay, so maybe I will play here. Should not play first this. Could play there, and then I will play here. Okay. Probably gonna use my queen also. Playing this. Okay, let's take this. Okay. Probably gonna move my queen. Okay. He's moving all his pieces. Okay. Probably yes. Maybe there, don't know. Dropping a little my queen, but we still have this. So problem with this is he can push and it's quite annoying, so I think I will decide to go there. I don't know if I like this move. Okay. Giving some space to his queen. This bishop is quite bad. I'd like to play it there, but maybe there if I can first move and then. Not obvious. I have some really bad pieces. He got a pretty strong position. Played this so badly. Probably still need to play there. Okay, he want to go back there. Why not? Wants to go back. Maybe he want to play there and to exchange. That's possible, definitely. Maybe I gonna play something like I don't know. Since that's really good. I just play rook h1 and push this pawn. Maybe I want to play rook h1 and just push h4 or something. Because now I cannot, because he's gonna take. Let's try this. Okay, then play rook here. This is not too bad. Now I can play bishop b1, defending everything, having two bishops on the right side, liberating my rook on this common c. Seems better. Seems better. I didn't like my position, but now it's maybe, I don't know, maybe it's okay. I don't really know. Okay, interesting, but I think I have multiple options at this point. Probably bishop b1. I could even play g4. Probably gonna take. I take, attacking the queen. Could play something like g4. G4, is it good? G4, playing G4, I don't know. I don't know. G4, he's just probably gonna take, and I will take back, and I'm attacking this. I will play G4. G4, he was probably gonna take, I take, bishop c5. I can take check. And I can move my queen here. Attacking the queen, threatening. Okay, so he's defending the pawn, which is finally pretty logical, I would say. Probably need to move the queen in this position. Probably something like this. I don't really know what are my options. Because if you just push, can take of course, but I could also play bishop here. Oh, if you play there, I can play bishop here. Okay, so I could push h4, like I don't care. No, because if you play this and play bishop, you can take check. So this is not working. So I have to play bishop now. I have to play the bishop now. He cannot take because my queen defend. So I will play bishop here. It seems really good, by the way. Okay. Queen c3 maybe? Sitting to go in. Maybe I can play h4 also. But we can just play here, so probably I will just play Queen C3. His bishop is pretty strong. 7 minutes. And 10 seconds. Oh, I need to play fast. I'm gonna lose my time. Playing in 10 seconds. I don't like this. Okay, he's going in. That's a good move. But I don't see the threat at the moment. I don't see the threat. So I could play queen here. I could also play queen here, check, forcing to exchange the queens. Let's play this. Don't know why he is sinking. Just take? No. Seems obvious. He's check, so. Salut, poulpe. Là, c'est championnat du monde des jeux abstraits. Et. La première ronde, c'est France contre Guatemala. Et on doit jouer 4 jeux différents. Là, on a commencé par Tumbleweed et X. Donc là, j'ai gagné les deux premières. Et là, il reste Échec 960 et Othello. Not bad. Suiting to take there. Probably I will have to defend. Maybe just bishop c3. Maybe just bishop c3. Five minutes and 30 seconds. Need to do some magic now. I need to do some magic. If I can exchange this bishop, then I can play easily, probably, king. Oh, he doesn't want to exchange. Interesting. Doesn't want to exchange. So he's trying to do something. Should I take this? I can also play B4. What can I do against if I play B4? Can go there. But then if I take it, they can take with the rook I don't like. Should I take this? I really don't like what I am doing. He's controlling this, it's annoying. Okay. Okay. Let's play there. No, I'm probably just gonna push this if I can. I have a pawn, he has double pawn on B, so maybe I can get something here. Should I just push this? It's like I don't really have the choice, so just let's push it. Now I'm switching to play d4. Finally! Finally I'm switching to play d4. That's great. You still can play knight here to have the control. Oh, he's playing there. You didn't really expect this one. Should I just put the pressure, maybe I can stay here in the middle. I will just play this, and I will push the middle now. Okay. Multiple options. Can take here, take, I take, but I can also take. I think I will choose this one. Putting some pressure on the bishop and then I can play the rook. Okay, he's attacking this. Not bad. Not bad. Maybe I will have to push this. I cannot defend it properly. I don't want to let him take, so I think I will play there. Why can't he play the rook? He cannot go there, he cannot go there, he cannot go there, he cannot go there. So I think I will play the rook here and try to enter in the land. I'm switching to play rook c6. And then d5 also. Attacking f6. Okay. This is quite obvious, you want to go there. I think I'm still gonna play here. And okay, you're gonna have the check if you want. No, maybe it's not good because, well, wait a second. He could force a lot of bad things. So maybe I will play bishop here. To defend everything seems better. He will probably push. I won't take, I can place the bishop there. Maybe even there, I don't know. Fuck. He will push for sure. But I can play check also. No, God! I didn't move this stupid... okay, that's really bad. Okay, let's say it's not something that's really stupid, but okay. I forgot that I had a rook there. 2 minutes. 2 minutes, my problem. But wait a second, because it's like I almost can mate. I can play this, attacking here. It's like it's even good finally or something. This is crazy. Okay. Okay, should I attack here? Okay. Cannot take. Okay. Now, this is the this is the end. He couldn't take this. It was the trap. It was the trap. It was the trap, man. And now this is over. I got it. Poof! This trap. Just let take this. I won't gonna take any risk there. Just make a queen. Yep, that's it. Oh, okay, he cannot play Othello. Okay, that's it. He cannot play Othello right now, so we're gonna have to play the last. We're gonna play the last match later. During the week, probably. Maybe this weekend, I don't know. But it will be quite fast since it's only Othello. Well, it's a pretty strong 3-0, even if it was not really great in chess. But the two first wins were quite strong wins. It's 3-0, so that's nice. I'm gonna try to make a 4-0 winning Othello, but not an expert of Othello, but we'll see. I have the basis, we can say. He has no time now, so okay. Bye bye, and see you really soon for the Othello match. Bye bye.